good news is you made it. The bad news, we can't call your ship down. All the frequencies are jammed.
You know what? We've got a transmitter that's so old they probably don't know how to jam it. If I can get it running, we've got a chance. I'll show you where it is. I was right. It's all here. I can make it work, but as soon as it powers up, they're gonna know we're here. I'll need more time after that to tune it.
How about we set up a defensive perimeter and then give you the word?
That'll work. Let me know when you're ready.
Out there? Come back
you.
And let me know
yes,
when I
sir.
Can start.
Patrol the interior.
I got the front.
Marine.
Yes, sir.
Patrol the left wall.
Roger that.
You.
Yes, sir.
Patrol the right wall.
Roger that.
Marine.
Yes, sir.
Guard the control room.
Sir! Yes, sir! What's taking so long? I want to get started!
Sometime today would be nice.
Out there? Come back and let me know when I can start.
Thank you.
ready yet?
We're all set. Let her rip.
Okay, here goes.
Front door secure.
Then I'm gonna shoot him. Then I'm gonna kick his ass right off this rooftop.
We're set, but you gotta raise the antenna. It's near marker 4.
I'm working here! Get out there and fight!
You done yet? I could have built a damn radio by now.
I doubt that. They don't have instructions written in moron.
Step out here and say that.
No time. Besides, you're gonna have more company. Mark's on the way.
Front door secure. Secure.
Ida, we're in the clear. Get us out of here.
On the way. Orders from Drexler say to terminate all surviving non-military personnel.
Who, Meyer? I'm not leaving him behind.
Your orders are clear. He knows too much to fall into enemy hands.
You're breaking up again, Ida. Can't hear you. Ida! Here's the deal. Give me the artifacts, I get you to safe transport. Otherwise, I leave you here with a few good men.
Take your damn artifacts. Just get me out of here.